Hello, in this video I want to show you how to remove mobile data warning from Realme 11 Pro Plus. To do this, we'll need to open our system settings, then select mobile network. Inside we have data usage limit, select monthly data usage. If you have it enabled, then there's option to remove data warning right here. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.